Hi everyone, we are Team NaRiPa VisionAIrs, and this is our solution for the 2021 OpenCV AI Competition. With the population aging, we are lacking a sufficient workforce to operate our convenience stores. Fortunately, service robots are just steps away from working with us. However, their deployment still requires better manipulation, navigation, and most importantly, vision. As in humans, robotic vision is a rich source of information that consequently improves other robotic capabilities. Using OGD, we can embed intelligent vision into the camera itself and focus on relieving humans from repetitive labor. First, as a very common approach for intelligent vision, we need to gather a lot of data to train our machine learning algorithm. We can leave this time-consuming and labor-intensive task to our service robot, Emis. Emis, equipped with OGD, takes as much data as needed without any supervision. Next, we can leverage the body pose recognition capabilities of OGD to allow real-time monitoring of the customer's activities while Emis safely navigates among them. Finally, we want Emis to help us restocking or disposing of items without introducing additional labor, such as applying specific markers or packaging. To realize this, we built a solution that embeds a segmentation algorithm into the OGD to estimate the pose of products, in other words, their precise positions and orientations. This allows Emis to efficiently manipulate items without fiducial markers and reduces the overall computing requirements of the onboard PC. With these three practical applications of OGD, Emis can see better, navigate better, and manipulate better. Our solution to the 2021 OpenCV AI Competition shows that integrating OGD to service robots such as Emis can help us humans to surpass the limitation of labor shortage and ultimately improve our quality of life.